Coming off a great training camp, he is very focused and prepared for tonight's fight.
This guy has incredible stamina and ridiculous cardio. If his opponent can't slow him down, he is not going to be able to keep up with him.
Bruce Lee enters the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Ferguson, as he makes his way towards the octagon, he knows he needs to put on a good show tonight.
This guy has an incredible ability to control fighters. It's extremely frustrating for the man on the bottom, but once he gets the fight to the ground, oftentimes that is where the fight will remain.
Ferguson enters the octagon, and he's ready to fight. Our tale of the tape for this, our main event of the evening. Lee is 31, Ferguson is 32. He will have a 4-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment you've all been waiting for. Live from the Staples Center in Los Angeles, California.
This man is a mixed martial artist making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 5'7" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds, fighting out of Los Angeles, California, Bruce the Dragon Lee! And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a freestyle fighter, holding a professional record of 21 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5'11" tall, weighing in at 155 pounds. Fighting out of Ventura, California, Tony El Cucuy Ferguson!
You can give me your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves is making
the fight is finally here. We have been talking about this matchup for months. Both men ready to lay
ready
it all fight. On the line.
Ready.
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Man, that was a perfect counter punch. Nice punches.
Oh, he caught him.
They're going after it quick here. Good job of timing this combination of strikes here.
Head kick.
Good body shot.
And a guinea connects with the kick. Oh, right into the midsection.
Nice body kick. Just missed with a huge kick.
Joe, we're really starting to see the accumulation of those body shots and the damage done.
Couldn't agree with you more, Mike.
Solid kick. Good connection with the straight by Lee. That huge head kick was blocked. Lee with a nice jab. He's able to parry that away.
caught by that inside leg kick. Good jab. Joe, that's a solid leg kick by Lee. Nice block and a good right hook count.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Good right left. That's another big head kick, Joe. I don't know how many more his opponent can take. Oh, that's a strong Muay Thai plum clinch. That's a nice hook from the clinch. They're working hard here in the clinch.
Big hook.
90 seconds.
Take your time. Relax. Breathe. Move and relax for me. Protect yourself. The hook is going to move.
Head kick. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Just vicious power. Oh, he completes the suplex.
That's wrestling right there. And here's a nice kick to the body that lands. And here's another kick to the body. And here's one more perfectly placed kick to the body. We really got a chance to see some awesome action in that round.
The beautiful Brittany.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Round two. As the round gets underway, Tony Ferguson's got to do a better job of utilizing his footwork and avoiding more punishment to his body.
Really amazing the amount of punishment that he took in that round to the body.
Back to his feet. Delivered that right to the midsection of his opponent. As we break down the fight, we update the body strikes land. Big combination.
Oh!
Solid shot to the body.
Big shots!
That's beautiful, a huge left hand. Man, he just missed. Solid jab.
Rip that hook to the body.
Man, we have seen so many lethal body shots. It makes you wonder how he is still in this fight.
Big shot to the head. He's stunned. Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Got it in guard.
Postures up here.
Trying to pass.
Slides him over, and nice reversal here.
Great transition to top position.
Full mount, and now he's on the bottom.
Ferguson gets it back in his guard.
He's going after an arm. He's controlling the forearm. Throws the other leg over the face. And he's out of the arm bar.
Hammer fist.
Joe, you can see the effects of those body shots. There's a ton of bruising on his right side.
Postures up. Back to full guard again. And now looking to finish by submission.
He got out of the triangle.
Good elbow by Ferguson. Always keep him busy from the body.
Going ahead to round three.
All right, take a seat, everybody. Awesome round, man. That was great. Perfect game plan. All right, let's punch into those takedowns. I want more takedowns this round. I want you to set them up with your strike.
Let's take a look at some of the action in that round here. And here we see some beautiful submission offense here.
And here it is again.
Beautiful submission attempt. It looks good, but can't get it.
There's Ariani as we get ready for round three.
You ready to fight? Ready.
Third round.
He's definitely going to want to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off. His opponent was in big trouble at the end of that round.
The 1-2 by Ferguson.
Blocked.
Yeah, he's digging into that leg kick. Throwing it to the body there.
Ah, great hips as he stops the takedown.
We take a look at the striking accuracy for Tony Ferguson, landing 58% of his strikes.
Tony Ferguson's continuing to punish that wounded eye, and you can see that the swelling continues to get worse and worse.
He's absolutely targeting that eye. You can clearly see, and he's landing combinations on it repeatedly.
Solid right hook by Ferguson. Man, that right eye's really looking swollen.
Good inside leg kick.
He tagged him.
He avoids.
Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here.
Lee with a punch that connects.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Quick jab. Nicely done with the body strike.
Doing a real good job of landing those punches. Nice shot to the body.
Flag knee.
For the knee.
Ferguson caught by the straight left.
Yeah, he's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice.
He's back up.
Ferguson gets nailed by that head kick.
Missed the mark.
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Big shots! Oh! Head kick!
Ferguson with a solid uppercut.
Not even close.
Good side kick to the midsection. Lee with a punch that connects. Big kick misses.
Oh, and he's down.
Watch out for the up kick. And again, he gets back on his feet.
Oh, big head kick.
Oh, that hook did damage.
Oh, what an exchange.
Oh, that rocked him.
Comes to a close.
Bruce Lee's ears are ringing from more than the bell that just saved him.
He got stung right at the end of that round without question.
Okay, I want you to cover up. Keep one hit.
Here's a nasty knee that does damage. Here's a devastating kick that does some serious damage. And let's look at that from a different camera.
Ariani gets us set for round four.
Ariani, Ready to fight. Ready.
Fourth round is underway. Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds.
That swelling on his eyes is really starting to get bad.
That's a great straight right counter by Ferguson.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Wow, what a great job mixing things up. Big roundhouse kick. Wow!
Tag there.
Swing and a miss. Nice spinning back kick.
Into the clinch.
And right into the Muay Thai clinch.
Good job blocking the punch. Nice hook to the body by Ferguson. Man, some nasty body shots. And you can see the bruising starting on the left side.
Huge elbow lands to the head. Big knee.
Vicious combination.
Under 90 seconds now.
And he gets the throw.
He's moved to half guard here. His opponent pressed up against the cage.
He's got some space now. He's posturing up.
Trying to pass here.
45.
Oh, beautiful sweep.
Reversal and into full guard.
Seconds. Nice sweep to get to top position.
Hits the reversal and full mount.
Ferguson gets caught with the left. The battle continues as we come to the end of round number four. Joe, that was a great round and a big knockdown from Bruce Lee.
Yeah, that knockdown should have won him the round. It was a big moment in the fight. All right, let's take a look at some of the action here. Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Let's see that again. And let's see that from another angle.
Ariani getting a set for the fifth and final round.
Ready to fight. Ready.
5 minutes remains in the fight.
Joe, this is the kind of fight that UFC President Dana White loves. Two men willing to bring it.
I think these guys are getting fight of the night bonus for sure.
Lee with the hook to the body. Huge spinning back kick to the midsection.
Looking to close the distance.
He's got the Muay Thai clinch.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
Oh, turning side kick. Nicely done.
Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers. Total strikes land.
Nice shot. Look at this. That eye swelled up so quick, Mike. You gotta wonder whether or not that's a fractured orbital.
That's a good straight.
Great work punishing the body.
Oh, spinning back fist. He solved it right there. Very nice.
That's a good kick.
Solid leg kick.
Switching his stance up a little bit.
3 minutes remain in this championship fight.
He's tagging him here.
Joey did a nice job blocking that punch. Really consistent with these hooks. There's another good one.
Couldn't agree with you more. And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
Joey lands a big knee. They battle in the clinch, looking for a dominant position.
Pummels under.
He trips, boom, down to the ground.
Nicely done. Looking to do some damage from the bottom.
He postures into place. He lands a huge elbow to the head. Powerful right hand. Oh, big left. He gets his back. And he executed a very nice sweep here and wound up in guard.
And he lands the punch. Ferguson's cut on his cheek has gotten so bad that the doctor may need to come in and take a look at it. Flying knee!
Beautiful hook!
Big combination.
They are just going toe-to-toe.
20 seconds.
And drops under. He's got the leg.
And this fight goes the distance. Both fighters left it all in the octagon tonight. And that's going to make it very tough for the judges to render their decision.
Absolutely. I wouldn't want to pick a winner in this fight. I think both fighters fought so well, and it's so close. I wouldn't want to be the guy picking the decision. And here's another clean shot that lands. Round three, look at the explosion in this flying knee, and it lands right on the money. And here we are in round four. We see another shot landing right on target. Round five, look at this flying knee. Just absolutely beautiful and lands right on the money.
And with the decision,
ladies
Bruce
and
Bumper.
Gentlemen, after five rounds, we go to the judges' scorecards for a decision. Judge one scores this contest 48-47, Lee. Judge two scores it 49-46, Ferguson. And judge three scores it 48-47 for the winner by split decision, Tony El Capone Ferguson.
Tony Ferguson earns the victory by split decision.